I think that at this stage we have the best system possible with the technology that exists today.
We have basically and simplified replaced the diesel engine with an electric motor. And by doing so, we have given the captain a complete new set of choices when he's propelling his vessel.
The big advantage for us is that we have the luxury that we can stay in service all the time. If we have a breakdown on one engine or two engines, that doesn't affect the service. We can keep sailing and keep working for our clients and do the repairs when it fits into the schedule. So that was the thought of this power of plenty from the beginning.
We have the Volvo Penta IPS, we have the Danfoss energy management and electric motors, we have the electric vessel control, and we have marine gensets supporting this solution. We have also made a new innovative HMI to address the hybrid operation of the vessel.
The cooperation of Volvo Penta and Danfoss Editron has been really an unprecedented, as two large companies has truly combined the benefits and the capabilities of both for the customers.
Well, this has been a fantastic project, really positive energy, a lot of commitment. We have in Volvo Penta and in Danfoss portfolios that complement each other in a very good way when we address marine electrified propulsion.
Well, this project is only the beginning of the journey we have in electrification of the IPS. We have merged technologies and now we're going to develop technologies.